I'm Salim Elzier. I am the chief executive officer of Rotana Hotels. I think the new trends would be a diversified offering, more 2-3-4 star hotels, branded hotels, affordable hotels, because the segment of the market that can afford the 5 stars is there, and hotels are being opened to cater for this segment, but there is not enough to cater for the middle class and even lower, a step lower than the middle class. And this is where we can see more demand now in the budget hotels. And you know, there has been a perception that budget hotels mean only to be in cities. No, budget hotels can be in resort. You can have a budget resort for people that cannot afford to go to Four Seasons or to pay $300, $400, $1,000 a night. There should be something that you can offer for $80, $90 in a good resort, in a good quality resort. Every market has got a different attitude or a different feeling. Like, for example, in the UAE, the market is very bullish. In Dubai, for example, it's very bullish. In Abu Dhabi, the market is increasing every day, but the offering is also increasing. The supply is increasing. When you go to a country like Lebanon, you know, with the instability, it's difficult. You go to Egypt, to Syria, every market has got a different dynamic. But in general, we have no doubt that the industry is growing. Traveling is becoming a necessity. It's not anymore a luxury. It's not anymore for privileged people to buy a ticket and go on holiday. It has become a need. And we can see today in the market, you can buy a holiday and pay it in installments like you are buying an asset. So we know that this industry is growing, and it is definitely growing. We have seen it in our eyes. We can feel the growth.